and that they will not be aligned to any political party or individual. Let's take a look at his remarks.
That the judiciary expects quite a number of petitions arising from this, the general elections in August. We, as the judiciary, are prepared to handle those petitions and complete them as required by the Constitution within the period set in the Constitution. The judges of all the courts have had what I would call refresher courses, because you can't, we are not training. It's just refresher courses, as I said, to evaluate the issues we dealt with after last election and the likely issues that are likely to come and how we should handle them. So that is that one we have done. The judges and the magistrates are ready, and we will handle those petitions, many as they will be. The judiciary is ready and has completed with all the logistical issues. We will deal with those petitions and complete them within the time specified. That there is a division of the judiciary on political lines. Those are creations you are making. I have not heard anything of the kind. The judiciary is not divided. The judiciary has no political linings. We deal with the issues that come before us. Ladies and gentlemen, please remember the political contestation is normal. The parties and the candidates fight for their positions. When they bring their disputes before us, we decide those disputes on the basis of the law and the evidence presented before us. Mm. There is nothing like a judicial officer being aligned to one party or the other. Give me one example where anybody has been aligned. Those are perceptions of creations of people out there, which have no basis whatsoever. We don't have them in the judiciary as ourselves.
That's stay in Mombasa and the distribution of food by politicians in an attempt to win over the coast voters has been labelled an impractical move. Kilifi Governor Amason Kingi says the recent move by Jubilee politicians to distribute rice in